the world's most dangerous blood type, Rh-null. Hello, friends. Welcome back to Mark Medicals. In today's video, I will talk about the world's rarest blood type you need to hear about. In the same video, I will explain the following points. 1. Blood donation and transfusion. 2. Blood type Rh-null, dangers and advantages. 3. ABO, blood grouping system. 4. Rh, blood grouping system. 5. How many people in the world have blood type Rh-null? 6. What kills people with this rarest blood group? Are you ready for the video now? All right, let's dive in now. We all know that donating blood can save lives, but many of us don't do it as often as we should. Each year, nearly 5 million Americans require blood transfusions to stay alive, and approximately 32,000 pints of blood are used every day in the United States for surgeries, traumatic injuries, and ongoing illnesses like sickle cell anemia. The process of blood donation and transfusion is essential to keep sick or injured people alive and well, but it's not as simple as it might seem. Blood donation and transfusion are vital for saving lives and improving health. Donating blood helps maintain a safe and adequate blood supply for patients in need. To many people, there are four main blood groups, A, B, AB, and O, which can be either Rh positive or Rh negative. In an emergency, O negative red blood cells can be given to anyone, but it is better to match the exact blood group to avoid serious reactions. Transfusions are commonly used in high-income countries for supportive care and various medical procedures and therapies, while in low- and middle-income countries, they are often used to manage pregnancy-related complications and severe childhood anemia. The average red blood cell transfusion is approximately 3 units, while a single car accident victim can require as many as 100 units of blood. However, there are challenges in the appropriate use of transfusions. The donation of blood on a replacement basis can lead to unnecessary transfusions, as patients and their families may expect transfusion even if it is no longer needed due to changes in the patient's clinical condition. Physicians may also feel pressure to transfuse the number of units provided as a replacement, regardless of the clinical need and possible risks associated with transfusion. Yes, what I just said is true. But what if you have the rarest blood type I am about to explain in the remaining part of this video? Well, imagine if your blood was so rare and unique that hardly anyone else's donated blood could save your life. This is the reality for people with the rarest blood type in the world, Rh-null. Only 43 individuals worldwide have this blood type, and if they were to get hurt, almost no one else's blood would be compatible with theirs. Injuries that would be treatable for most people could be fatal for them. You might be familiar with the common blood type system, such as O+, AB, A+, OI, which determines who can donate blood to you or receive blood from you. There are 33 different classification systems, but most people primarily focus on the ABO and R systems. The ABO system classifies blood based on the presence of antigens A and B, which are markers on the blood cell membrane. Depending on the presence of these antigens, blood types can be A, B, AB, or O. When blood is donated, red blood cells are separated from the plasma, where the antibodies are located, to prevent adverse reactions in the recipient. If the antibodies in your blood react with the antigens on the donated blood cells, it can lead to serious and potentially fatal complications. This is why people with type AB blood can receive blood from anyone. People with blood type AB are called universal recipients, since they don't have antibodies against A or B. Type O blood, on the other hand, can be donated to anyone, or are called universal donors, but people with O blood can only receive type O blood. The Rh system, the second most significant blood group system, is determined by the presence or absence of the D antigen. People who are Rhd negative can only receive Rhd negative blood, while those who are Rhd positive can receive either Rad positive or negative blood. Despite the 8 common blood types, there are numerous other antigens that can affect blood compatibility. For most people, these antigens don't matter because they are widespread. However, for some, like those missing the VEL antigen, receiving the wrong blood can lead to severe complications. The world's rarest blood type, Rh-null, is named so because it lacks all 61 antigens in the Rh blood system. Missing a few antigens is already extremely rare, but having none of them is astronomically uncommon. Rh-null blood can be a lifesaver for individuals with rare Rh blood types, but it's also a curse. Only 43 people are known to have it, and only a few are active donors scattered around the world. The logistics of shipping such rare blood can be complicated. Bureaucracy and customs regulations can cause delays, and the short shelf life of blood and the need to keep it at a specific temperature make transportation challenging. Some countries have strict rules about importing blood, further hindering the availability of rare blood in emergencies. For those with Rh-null blood, life is inherently more dangerous. They can only receive blood from the other 42 people with the same blood type. In case of injury or illness, they are often on their own. This situation presents an ethical question. When does your moral obligation to help someone in need begin and end? Still, the importance of blood donation, whether your blood is rare or not, cannot be overstated. Since the early days of blood transfusions in the 1800s, they have saved countless lives and played a crucial role in our modern world. During World War II, blood donations were critical, with over 50,000 pints needed for the soldiers during the D-Day invasion of Normandy alone. According to Dr. Mark, the golden blood type, also known as Rh-null blood type, is the rarest blood group in the world, with fewer than 50 individuals known to have this blood type. Rh-null blood lacks all 61 possible antigens in the Rh system, making it unique and highly valuable for transfusions. This blood type was first observed in Aboriginal Australians and is characterized by the absence of Rh antigens, proteins, in the red blood cells, RBCs. The advantages of having Rh-null blood include its compatibility with people who have rare blood types within the Rh system. Due to its lack of antigens, Rh-null blood can be accepted by anyone who needs a transfusion without the risk of a blood transfusion reaction. In emergency situations when the patient's rare blood type is not readily available, Rh-null blood can be a life-saving option. However, there are also disadvantages to having Rh-null blood. One major disadvantage is the difficulty in finding compatible blood for Rh-null individuals in case they need a transfusion. Since Rh-null blood is so rare, it can be challenging to locate a suitable donor, especially in emergency situations. Additionally, Rh-null individuals may face challenges during pregnancy, as their blood type can cause complications if the fetus has a different Rh blood type. In summary, Rh-null is the rarest and most unique blood type in the world, lacking all 61 antigens in the Rh blood system. While it can be a lifesaver, it also comes with significant challenges. The story of Rh-null blood highlights the importance of blood donation in saving lives, whether you have a common blood type or one as rare as Rh-null.